Yo, what up, YouTube fam? I didn't think I was gonna record a Funko mail video today, but seeing how the UPS guy just left my house and he dropped something off. Let's see what he dropped off. All right, as you can see, Barnes & Noble. My package from Barnes & Noble came in. I was editing a video when it came in. But yeah, let's see what I got here. So, I didn't do too much ordering online this week, or last 2 weeks. I've been, hasn't really been anything I wanted, so haven't really been ordering. I think the last thing I did order was that Ray with Speeder. As you can see, wasn't too happy about that. But just a little update on that. They did give me, there's like a 15 or 20% back. Told them that I wanted another one, but I guess they didn't have any more at the time. So I said I'll just take the 15 or 20% refund. But the next time, I don't think I'll order anything big from Amazon like that ever again. Pop wise, sorry, I'm doing construction outside of our house. Put some kind of new storm drain system in, I guess, with that flooding. To try to take extra precaution measures, I don't know. But back to this bad boy. So as you guys already know, Barnes & Noble, so you probably know what this is. This is not bad. I opened it up already, but I didn't look inside. So bubbles here. So they put the bubbles, this little thing here. As you can tell, it's my Frodo Baggins Barnes & Noble exclusive Invisible Frodo. Looks pretty cool. Oh wow. So yeah, my local Hot Topic got in today. Gandalf, Samwise, Gamgee, Balrog, and Frodo, but no chases. So I'll probably just go and pick up the Balrog and the Samwise and Gandalf, and then I'll wait for my pre-orders from GameStop. If I can't find a chase, if I can't find a chase of Frodo, I'll probably end up buying a case for my boy out in SAC. Uh-oh. Alright, sorry about that. My daughter was being a door monitor. She's wondering why the door is closed. But yeah, looks like a cool set. I will get all of them. I love Lord of the Rings, but these are pretty cool. But yeah. Alright, just a little quick update to my contest I had for the John Wick. Everybody commented, people commented, but they didn't comment they wanted the pop or the $10 gift card. So I'm going to go ahead and let it run a little bit longer. Just any video you watch, leave a comment down below. You would rather have the John Wick pop or the Tommy pop. Regular comment. Tommy, you know what? You get to choose between the Tommy or the John Wick comment pop or $10 gift card through Amazon, from Amazon. And yeah, that's all you gotta do. Hope you liked the video. Like this Frodo pop. I do have two on reserve at the store. So as soon as I get those in, I'll probably look for trades. If anybody didn't get one and they wanna trade me something for it, just hit me up. Hit me up on IG. My IG will be down somewhere on the screen. And hope you guys have a blessed weekend. Peace.